Hello and welcome back to my channel. In this episode we have a handheld and it's the Sega GameGear. It's a handheld from the 90s. I had one back in the day. Included with this one was two games. So we open up, show inside. I show you the condition outside and inside. I'm pretty sure we have to change some caps. And then we figure out how to fix anything else it's wrong. So let's get started. So here we're back on the bench. And let's take a closer look at the Sega Game Gear. See, it's in good condition. So, no battery leakage here. And let's make a little function test. So we put in 6 AA batteries. And then we need a game cartridge. Here we try this 30-in-1 game cartridge. So it's very dim. And to take quite a while. So then remove the batteries and open it up. And let's see what we found. So, open carefully up, and there we have some connectors. So, 1, 2, and 3. So this one looks okay. On the first side. Now we take a look here. And here we have some electrolytic capacitors. This one, this aluminium capacitors. And I'm really sure this one's leaky. This is a device from the early 90s, and the caps at this time are not good. So, remove the shielding. So, now let's take a closer look with the microscope. So, oh, I think we are too near for this one. So, no, it stays sharp. And we see here and here, here and here too, signs of corrosion. So we have to remove this caps. It could be the reason why we have no sound. And on the other hand, we have here some caps that we measure in a minute. So let's put out this circuit board and measure the caps on this side. The other side I don't measure, they are leaky and we remove them. This is the DC board. There are some corrosion on the screw as well. So, and this one is the soundboard. Let's take the multimeter. Okay. Put them in to measure caps. So first we measure the big one. And that's 820 microfarads. 6.3 volts. So let's see what we measure in this direction. Nothing. Millifarad. Check again. No, I'm wrong direction. 0.82. That's exactly. Measure the one next to it. It's in 100 microfarad, 25 volts. The next one. And we get no reading. So we remove this. And the other one is this one. It was 25 microfarads and this is 22 microfarads. It's okay. So we remove this and put a new one in. So put this one in the board holder. So flip it over. Put new fresh solder on it. And here we have this out. So yeah, and we have this out. So now we use a new one. Let's measure again. Let's measure again. 115, and it's 100. It's a little bit out of spec. So let's shorten the leads a little bit. So here, what is the switch? Some flux on here. Then flip this over. Put a little flux. A little solder. Now it's in place, and now we make a nice little solder joints. So that's in place. Now we shorten the leads. Clean it up, and the first job is done. No. It's clean, and the first board is ready. Put this on the side, and now we get this soundboard. So this. So. Let's use the microscope. This is not the right one. This is the right one. Make this a little bit darker. So, get rid of the reflections. We use some little extra lighting. So let's flip this and yeah, you see the crab here and the crab here. I show you one of this nearly, and the rest I make with this other camera. So now we and smells fishy. Yeah, I think I changed the tips. So I could use hot air, but we have here a plastic connector. Let's see. Here we now have corroded Let's change the tip again. So we have a bigger tip. To clean the pads. These pads are very corroded. So so I think we are good now. So let's grab one new cap. And now solder this cap. This looks good. And this is not on the right spot. This is a lot better. So the other caps are in the same way. So let's change them and then we are back. So here are the two boards recapped and cleaned. And now we put this back in the case. So now put this together. So. This one here. This one here and this one here. So put in a few screws and then we test. So, this. I think this works. No. Yeah, it's a little bit brighter. Yeah, it's better. And we have sound and a good picture. See? Yeah. Put this thing back together, put all screws in, and then I think we test again. And I would say we have fixed this. The last screw is the security screw. So we put a little bit of contact cleaner in the cartridge. And then the cartridge port. Put this. Perfect. Now let's try again. So, the game begin. I would say this is a mix.
Nice.
This is for this episode, and we fixed this nice Sega GameGear. So it's now ready for the future, and we can have fun play with it. So if you like this video, thumbs up. If you want to support my channel, please subscribe. And so I see you on the next video. Bye.